you to my friend, Lucinda. Lucinda is obviously very beautiful, and it's easy to forget that such an attractive and charming person could experience stress. However, even Lucinda has her worries, and that's why she's here with me today. She asked me to help her relax for a little while, and I said, "Of course, Lucinda, come on over." Now you might be wondering what Lucinda could possibly have to worry about. Well, there are several concerns on her mind at the moment. The first is, what if someone finds out that this section of her hair is not actually made of cotton candy? Or as she calls it, candy floss. The second worry is, why are her shoulders just bath towels? The third and most worrisome to her, why can't she close her eyes to go to sleep? I'm encouraging Lucinda to put those things out of her mind for just a few moments as I do some therapeutic touch to help relax her. Anyway, it doesn't matter if she can't close her eyes. She's magic. And she can sleep with her eyes open. She just needs to be reminded of that every once in a while. Start with some gentle face brushing. I don't know about you, but Lucinda and I both find face brushing super comforting. I even have a brand new brush just for her. Next, we'll do a hot towel, which is very soothing. Don't worry about me messing up her makeup. Lucinda was born with this flawless complexion, immaculate eyebrows, and delicately flushed cheeks. since her skin is impermeable. I'll just use this jade roller by itself. Thing I'll do is comb Lucinda's gorgeous polychromatic locks. Thank you so much for joining Lucinda and me today. I can tell that she's already